Hey everybody, and welcome to the first ever episode of Rags to Riches. So in this episode, I would actually like to start with a male. That's not... Oh, there we go. Okay, and so I would like for his name to be... That's a cool name. What about... I like the name Jackson with an X, so let's go J-A... X-O-N. That's my all-time favorite name. Jackson Sargent. Ooh, that actually has a nice ring to it. Okay. So the way he is going to walk... Oh, no, buddy. This is Rags to Riches. You're not rich yet. Yeah, okay. I want him to be tough. So he's going to be an athletic sim. So he's going to... me self-assured. I don't want the active trait because I put that on almost every single sim. So I want something different. I've never put neat on a sim. So I think I'm going to do that. What if we go with... I want him to have kids, but, I think I'm gonna go, no, because I'm not gonna be able to purchase things. We'll go with loves the outdoors. How about that? Okay. So, no, I don't want hair, I want face. Okay, face. Did I just do that face? Yeah, I kind of like that. That makes him look a little more tough. I don't want you to have glasses. I think that's this move. Okay, and then hair. Clown hair. Okay. This one? No. This one. If you do that, you have to be, like, blonde. But I don't like that color. Yeah, I like the black. Okay. I think I'm gonna stick with this. I like that. Although, not full facial hair. Maybe some... A little scruffy. You like scruffy? The one that's just beard scruff? Or you can do that. Okay, so it's between that or this. Okay, so it looks better far away. Or... Yeah, I like this further away. Okay. So that's what he looks like. Darth Vader. Okay, accessories. Okay, I think actually that we're good. Okay, so you are gonna be an athletic sim. You gotta be kind of buff. I think that looks good. Okay, so in your everyday outfit, what if we go with... This right here, do like a white and green. And the pants. About this. Or you could do it dark. Or you could just do black. Okay, your thighs are too big. Okay, I think I'm actually gonna change his shirt. What about, no, that's flannel. What about, like, one of those red flannels? Ooh, pretty. Okay, your shoulders are a little, not that small. Just right there. Okay, so now shoes. Ooh, Converse. Ooh, that looks like a kid nowadays. Okay. This has been happening with all my Sims. They're all just slouched. That's nice. Okay, I'm just gonna change your shirt to a different color. Oh, no. Yep. Okay, that was weird. I like that. Ba-dum-tsh. Okay, and then athletic. You just need a regular, y'all have a regular t-shirt? Oh, there it is. Okay, let's go gray. Oh, I think our theme is gray here. No, gray won't work with that. Go with these red. Gray, red, and white or gray. Here, like that. Boom. Yeah, you look great, buddy. Okay. So now we have to do his nighttime wear. Oh my gosh, this is, if he was a gamer, that'd be like perfect. You're not a gamer, buddy. Okay. I don't know if I want, I think I'm gonna have him do, I found these really cute ones here. One of the, yeah, they changed to like those. They're really cute. Okay, but then I was like, I don't really know. Okay, so my choice right here is that or, where are they? These. So I want y'all to let me know. I think I'm going to stick with these right now. But if y'all think I should go to the fire, let me know and I'll change them. And then it was either these or just barefoot. So let me know on those two things. I'll be looking in the comments. Okay. I don't know what I think of those pants. But like this. Black and white. And then you just do these pants. Nope, they don't give me white. I need a white option. They give me white. Oh, they do. Then do white. I'm not really good on fashion, guys. As you can probably tell. So just, y'all let me know how they look. Because I am not good at this at all. I don't know if y'all can hear, but I hear the music and it's just really relaxing. Okay, swim in. Okay. Go here. But you know your colors. Okay, yeah. I don't like that. Those are too short. Okay, we'll go with these. Ba-dum. Okay, so this is Jackson Sargent. I think it's time to get into the game. And here we are, picking a house for Jackson. Yeah, there's nothing in Newcrest. I really, like, I like this, because you can put what you want in the town. You can either import from the gallery, or you can choose yourself. And I really like that you get to do that. So, yeah. But I think I like Willow Creek, because if he's going to be athletic, he's going to need, like, a little mini gym. And because this is two-bedroom, I can buy it and then sell everything in the second bedroom and then make the second bedroom his workout room. And so I think I'm going to go with this one because of that reason. Because I'm not good at building, so I usually never buy the plots of land. And usually never buy those. So I want it furnished because I can't furnish for my life. Oh my goodness. Okay, so I'm going to continue this series, but if you have other series ideas, feel free to let me know. I love playing The Sims, so I just need ideas because I don't have great ideas. So, so here's Little Mister Jackson Sargent. Oh, he looks mad. Did I do that? He looked happy when I was creating. Oh, here he is. He looks happy here. Okay, what does he want to do? Become confident. Plant something. Okay, I don't think we're going to do either one of those. We can zoom out. And this is what I mean. Like, the second bedroom, it could be his workout room. Okay, so I think, actually, the first thing we're going to do is we're going to hop on this little phone of his.
Ooh, who's that? Okay. I think we're going to find a job. Oh, I have to click play. Okay. Okay. Where is he? You ready to find a job, Jackson? Okay.
Oh, here we go. Okay, so we want him to be an athlete.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I've had Sims become athletes before, and at one point, they're this little dude right here, and they come home with that head on. Okay, what's this mean? It's the worst. Yeah, okay, so I think we're doing athlete. Oh, okay. So, he works Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday. Okay, so his days off are weird. Okay, so he has work in 3 days. So does that mean, oh yeah, today's Sunday. I guess he doesn't work today. Oh, does he? Wait, what's this thing up here say? So he'll start Tuesday. Okay, so he actually has today off. So he can get settled. Okay. So is there anything we have in the mail? Pretty sure there's not. No, I don't like these up. Okay, there we go. Okay, so we are going to try to make his gym. So, because his little thing he's supposed to do every day before work is to work out. And how do you do that if you don't have a workout area? Okay, so objects by room, and then I think you go to, here you go here. And it's right at the bottom because it's really expensive. Okay, so we have, okay, so this is 2,000, 150, 900. Okay, so I think we could actually buy all of these. The question would actually be the space. Okay, yeah, I think the issue is going to be space. Yeah, okay. I need you to have one of these too. Nope, just like that. Okay. I kind of don't care about the punching bag, so wait, we're gonna place this here. Get rid of the punching bag. Grab this. See, what I don't understand is why can't I rent the punching bag? Right there. See, but then I don't see what it would have been intersecting earlier. So, no, I don't want you. Okay, bye, cancel. Okay, so here's his little workout room. I think we're actually gonna have him work out. Actually, no. We are going to end our very first episode right here. Oh, his eyes are open. Okay. Where Jackson just bought a house, got a job, and he was created. So I think that is where this episode is going to end off. So please comment down below what other series I should do, and let me know. Oh, is his stomach? Or is he just standing that way? And let me know if you liked the video. What things I need to include, or what things I need to get rid of, or just any pointers, because it's the very first Sims episode I have done. So please, any tips would be amazing. So let's leave a like and subscribe. Bye, guys.